Hey! We in here. Give me 2 seconds, guys. I'm sorry. I know I kept you. Fake Ninja, that's my brother, man. Thank you. Gaming Mom, what's good? So, yeah, I'm just getting things ready. I thought I'd be a little faster than I am. Apparently. Actually, you know what? Yeah. Let's get right into it. Hell yeah, hell yeah. Oh shit, thank you for the follow. Kix Gulak. I think I'm saying that right. Kix Gulak. Sorry if I'm butchering that. Welcome to the party, thank you. As you guys can see, I'm never prepared. I'm smoking some hash. Woo! I feel great, I'll tell you. I feel great. Gotta stop by Ninja's chat real quick. He's live too. Click that link and go follow Baked Ninja. That's the homie right there. Alright, I'm almost ready. We'll just here. So we left off at Metropolis. I just got to tab up Baked Ninja real quick. Got to tab up all the family. All right, I think we're ready. In fact, I know we're ready. I'm fucking amped for Sonic 3, and it's getting close. Mm-hmm. There we go. It's not good to use supersonic right away on this level because it's a long-ass level. I don't know about the first act, but the other levels, I think, are pretty fucking long. There's three. This is the longest. There's 3 minutes in the. Or I'm sorry, not 3 minutes. Three acts. And this is the only. This is the only one to have three acts. The only zone to have three acts. No biggie. Yo, Tails is always getting smacked. No momentum there. Like, what the? Ah! He's too fast, man. Supersonic is too fast. Falls for legit the same traps every time. It's hilarious. Oh, that one actually hit me. Damn. Come on, Tails, you're giving me smack. Hey, what up? What up, Morgul Thief? How you doing, bro? Wrong way. Yo, that's hilarious. Yeah, I got fucking pulverized there a few times. But yeah, man, how you doing? What up, Morg Thief? Morg Theft, yeah, 187. Morg Theft 187. I remember you. You're, Lady Moon's good friend, right? How you doing? Thank you for stopping by. Oh, he cheesed me. He pump faked me. That fucker pump faked me. I was pissed. Oh, well. Tails just died? Like, what the fuck? Trying not to get squished again. Ugh. Oopsies. Oh, wrong way again. He can be hard to control sometimes. Oh my goodness. Come on, get it! Oh my goodness! What the fuck? It's too hard to control. Yeah, he can't run up that. This shit is a maze. Oh, this shit again, huh? Ah! Oh. going back down there. Climb me up, tails. Aw. Whoa, right into the spikes almost. Oh, okay. What the fuck? I got crushed. I'm falling for that bullshit again. Ah. cheap. Fucking cheese me every time, man. I try to. I'm about to send Tails over there to die. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Drops me off. Oh! Damn. Dude, download NFS? What is NFS? Need for Speed. I have Need for Speed downloaded. Watch out, Tails, you fucker! Now you're gonna get us killed, you fucking asshole. You fucker, let me go! I take the hit and Tails hits him. Get some, suckle. This was my favorite level as a kid. I just thought it was so awesome that you can ride on top of a jet. What's up? Huh? Alright. Alright. Yeah, as a kid, this was my favorite. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna restart. As a kid, yeah, Sky Chase. This is my favorite level right here. I just thought it was so cool that you can ride on top of a plane. I always thought that the plane was Tails' plane, but it's not. It's Sonic's. The tornado. Probably for the better that I don't turn into Super Sonic anyway. Or use Super Sonic. Because I'll just fly off the edge of the map. Boom, boom. Caught up. Hold on 1 second before we get started. I just want to say I appreciate each and every one of y'all. And thank you so much for tuning in. This shit means the world to me. You guys all fucking rock. And I don't know. I appreciate you sticking with me through these trying times. All right. No Tails on this level because, yeah, that just happened. Music-wise, this was probably my favorite level. For the music in this game, this was my favorite. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, there's like a little cheat you can do right there. Hold up. If you jump up high enough, there we go. Ow. We can skip a little bit of a level. I've never seen propellers do that, but hey. Fucking love the music. Oh. Wow, dude. Wow. Wowzers. Okay. Oh, it's not gonna hit by projectiles. Oh my goodness, I can't believe I jumped into that, dude. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. I think Knuckles can do something over there. Oof. It scared me for a second. Yeah, see, those things vanish. Those fucking chickens, man. Oh, wait, yeah. No, no, no. No, there we go. Thank you. Whoa. I didn't like that. Can't do shit to me. Suck on that. Yeah, I was gonna say there's an extra life right there. Oh, you taking off? How the hell did he build all this shit? That's the OG Metal Sonic right there. Oh, shit. Nah, actually Sonic CD was first, that's right. That's been confirmed. Oh, wow. I was never able to beat this as a kid. Never. Metal Sonic, yeah, I was able to beat Metal Sonic, but what comes next, I was not able to. Ah, I knew he was gonna jump! Now he's gonna do the jump. Alright. Got me with the spikes. Never seen that coming. Sway Lass, what's good, bro? How you been, man? Holy smokes. Let's shout out Sway. Let's take a second and shout out Sway. How you doing, Sway, man? Let me pop in your stream real quick, too. I got you tabbed up. Let me drop some emotes. How you doing, brother? Happy to hear from you, bro. I think it's 9 hits, so that's 1. 2. It was too late. Too late with the third attempt. If I gotta unlock debug mode to beat this shit, I will. I will do it.
I will do it.
I mean, straight up. That kills you too? Dude's invincible, man. That was a lucky ass hit right there. Come on, what? You gotta hit him in the very front of his head, otherwise it kills you, I guess. I don't know. Gets me every time. How do you dip that? Camo grinding. Let's go, man. You got any dark matter yet? What's up? Yeah. Yeah, all you gotta do is hit the air fry button, and then that's it. You gotta put aluminum foil down. You cover it. Yeah, because if you're gonna put salt in there, yeah. Or whatever, yeah. Alright. Hey, pet car. Extra cheese, pepperoni, stuffed crust. I'll take it to stay, please. Also, if I can get a garlic knife. That's great. That's great. That's hilarious. How you doing? How you doing, car? That's great. That's great. I love stuffed crust pizza, by the way. You can never order it from pizzerias, especially here. Well, at least not here in Buffalo. I'm going to try this one more time, and if we can't get it one more time, because I'm not even getting to the final boss. Like, this is just the first boss. I guess Robotnik might be easier than him, though. Hold on, I got to... Yeah, we want to come over? Hell yeah, bro. Hell yeah, I want to come over. I'm down. Shout out Haggy. And then we'll shout out... Hey! Big T! Yeah, I'll match it, bro. We can match it tonight. I'm down. Oh, well... Alright. Take your time, Haggy, because I'm about to eat dinner in a minute. So maybe in like 45 minutes I'll be... Just take your time, bro. I'm going to come over and match it, but I'm just saying, take your time, because I'm about to eat in a few minutes. I just wanted to try to finish Sonic 2 tonight, but it's not looking good. Ugh. Okay, all right, that's it. I'm doing the cheats. Let me see, do you have the complete... Load it up like this. Right? No. Okay, hold on. Let's see. I think I can... Alright, up. So it's 1, 2, 3, down, 1, 2... Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 1... Damn it! What the fuck? Why does it have knuckles? What the fuck was that? Alright, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Left, right. Okay, up, you fucker. Alright, up, down, left, right. No, okay, so that's not... So, up, down, left, right. There we go. I got it. I heard the ring. I got it. Now we gotta enter the cheat codes. That's supersonic. All right, let me see if I can remember the other ones. All right. 19. That's 19. How do you... Oh, they changed the numbers? Yeah, they did. right, so it is, let's see, 1, 9, 9, 2, 1, 1, 2, 4. That was it?
Okay.
That's debug, right? Okay. All right, now we can go to the death egg. Oh shit, I forgot you can make everything. Wrecked them fast as hell. See, that wasn't even the final boss, like I said. Suck on that. I made that shit look like it was so easy, but you seen how frustrated I was getting there. Like, beating that shit with no rings? I don't think I'll ever be able to do it. Save the little flickies. Golden Hog, dude, that's what they called me back in high school. Really? That's what's up. This was my first video game, so obviously it's my favorite. The music is always fire. Your first video game was Mario and Duck Hunt? That's what's up. That's what's up. Of course I played those too, but yeah. Let's look at the trophies real quick. I want to see if I actually like have to do story mode to get all the trophies, because if I do, ooh, that's going to be rough. Okay.
can we skip? You can't even skip the credits. That's whack. I don't mind the music, though. You see Knuckles in the bushes there. On to Sonic 3. Let's take a peek at the trophies really quick, because it wasn't really being too descriptive there. We'll do some Sonic 3 tomorrow. Oh no, so you don't have to do story mode. Yeah, we only have Sonic 3 trophies left. And then we get that platinum. Then my following birthday, I got Turtles the arcade game. Dude, Big T, do you have the new Ninja Turtles, dude? Would you be down to play that with me? I would love to play that, bro. I would love to play that with you, because I was a big fan of Turtles back in the day, dude. Yeah, I had an NES too. Not an NES 2, but an NES as well. But, yeah, man. Alright, so we're gonna do Sonic 3 next. But, yeah, I'm gonna call it for now and go hang out with Heggy and shit like that. But let's raid out. Let's go see who else we can support. I love y'all, and thank you so much for tuning in. Yeah, dude, I'm ready. Yeah. Let's make it a good night, guys, and I'll see you tomorrow. All right, let's go show some love to Swayless. I'll see you guys tomorrow.